more of a formality than anything. And not only that, but Shinobi, I think, wants to get up here so he can toss that molly into the site. Let's burn it out. I'm not sure if that molly actually hits or went on top of something else, but as they go in, he's allowed two shots. For whatever reason, though, neither player from Rogue realizes it. And now Uber is going to be moving in there. Another missed shot from Connor. He's kind of just taking pot shots now, hoping he hits something, but nothing connecting. That'll give Rogue the 5v4 advantage, but we will start to see Ghost move in on the retake, trying to build up for the boost on the flower pot too. That's not going to happen as we see the body laying on the ground. And I think Ghost are going to have to call this one off and just let Rogue take it.
Yeah, there's a good Molotov from Rogue to Molly Quad, and it put